missing the original V-neck on my shirt, so I need to match the size of my straps to the size of the V. This V measures 1 inch, so I'm gonna measure out 2.5 inches for my pattern piece. I chose 2.5 inches because we're gonna end up folding the right sides together and then sewing. So I wanna add about 1/2 inch seam allowance. Lay the piece you just cut on top of the fabric so you can cut another one the same size. Fold each in half and pin or clip. Sew on the opposite side of the fold. You will need a large safety pin to turn the strap inside out. This useful trick works for straps of all sizes, so stick it in the top. Secure the pin. Stick the pin back in the middle of the strap and feed the safety pin through the middle. When the bunched fabric fills the safety pin, you can start to pull from the bottom. Just hold on to that safety pin tight, and then finally, it'll pop up and through, and you can pull and watch your strap go from inside out to outside in. Take your new straps and place the right side facing the right side of your top. Sew horizontally where the clips are to attach the top.